I suppose this means our little partnership is over.
It will be, the moment you hit the water.
They've gone!
What sort of pirates are we? Can't even hang on to a couple of prisoners, for pity's sake!
It's Flint's curse, Captain. It must be.
Get the rest of the prisoners up on deck! If there are any left!
Come on, find those prisoners!
Emil? Emil! Didn't think I'd leave you behind, did you? For getting out of here.
The boy's father is on his last legs. I left him below with the woman.
They're still with us, are they?
Aye, Captain.
Enjoy the show, Dante. I'm saving you till last.
Emil?
Back where he belongs.
Pirate's no treasure. Didn't survive.
He says the pirates never discovered the hidden treasure chest. It's still in a crate, in the stockade.
Treasure?
Forget about the treasure.
Stay here, Uggy. I have to get something. Exploding flowers, some storm blossoms.
Which one of our guests will have the honor of being first to walk the plank?
I think you mean plank.
The Brotherhood have been calling it the plank for 300 years, so you can keep your scurvy, outsider suggestions to yourself. You first.
After you, number one.
Oh, no, after you, sir.
Number one, the captain always goes down with his ship.
Oh, with respect, sir, it ain't your ship.
Get out on the block, world!
Doesn't a condemned man get a chance to say a last few words?
We know what your last words are going to be, dearie. Help! Gurgle, gurgle!
Treasure!